Welcome to my channel, Learn and Earn, to live your life on your own terms. Channel Learn and Earn Academy. In today in this video, we are going to talk about top 8 IPS officers of India who made India proud. They are the proud sons of this great nation and they have done great service to the nation with what they have contributed towards this country. So in this video, we are going to talk about these top 8 IPS officers who are known for their bravery, for their sacrifice, and for their commitment towards the country. So if you like this video, you can press the like button, subscribe to my channel, and share this video on social media. Help us to spread education in this beautiful world. Vinod Kumar Chaubey. Now, Vinod Kumar Chaubey was an IPS officer of 1998 batch who was killed in an encounter with Naxalites in the Rajnandgaon ambush in Chhattisgarh on 12 July 2009. Chaubey was posthumously awarded Peacetime Gallantry Award, Kirti Chakra. While serving in Chhattisgarh, Vinod Kumar Chaubey led his team to attack the Naxals after they had killed 2 police officers from his team. His team was being ferociously ambushed with bullets and grenades. He moved towards the Naxalites in the trenches, hardly 10 meters away, and fired. Finally succeeded to push them back. His fate of life ends here, and he ultimately succumbed to death. But in this encounter with Naxalites, he not only saved the lives of his fellow policemen, but also a bus full of civilians who were stranded in the middle of the road. The second great IPS officers which we are going to talk about is Mohan Chand Sharma. Mohan Chand Sharma was one of the most decorated officers who lost his life during the bloody encounter of terrorists suspected of 2008 Delhi blast at Bhatla House in 2008. MC Sharma, who led his team to Bhatla House encounter at Jamia Nagar, New Delhi, where terrorists linked with the 2008 Delhi blast were suspected of hiding. During the encounter, Sharma received bullets to his abdomen, thighs, and right arm and died due to excessive bleeding. But the encounter was successful and set an example of police bravery in the history of Indian police force. His bravery was honored with Ashok Chakra in 2009. The third brave officer who led by example and gave his life in the line of duty was Hemant Karkare. At the time of 26/11 Mumbai attacks, he was the chief of Mumbai anti-terrorist squad who rushed to Shivaji Terminus on the dreaded night of 26 November 2008 to counter Ajmal Kasab and his fellow terrorist. The terrorists, armed with AK-47 and grenades, were firing recklessly, but Karkare jumped into action wearing just a helmet and a bulletproof vest to take on Kasab and company. He died after being shot 3 bullets on his chest, but his bravery was honored with Ashok Chakra on 26 January 2009. The other great officer we are going to talk about is Ashok Kamte. At the time of 26/11, Ashok Kamte was in Mumbai police supervising the eastern region. On that terrifying night of 26/11, Kamte was the only officer who successfully injured Ajmal Kasab on his hand and took bullets on his chest. Kamte, along with other brave officers like Vijay Salaskar and Hemant Karkare, were killed on the very same night of 26/11. Kamte's bravery was honored with Ashok Chakra on 26 January 2009. Another great officer who was highly decorated for what he did to the police services, Vijay Salaskar. He was considered as one of the most dreaded encounter specialists of Mumbai police. On the night of 26/11 Mumbai attack, Salsker was with Kamte in Karkare when they launched the counteraction on the terrorist on 26/11. But Salsker was too fell victim to the attack. His bravery and patriotism have remained an inspiration for the youth and people of the country who are willing to die for the country. He was honored with Ashok Chakra on 26 January 2009. K. Prasad Babu, Leela Venkat Shrihari Naga Ved Vara Prasad Babu was an Indian police officer belonging to the Andhra Pradesh Police. On 16 April 2013, a group of 70 Maoists trapped the Greyhounds unit and bombed it. Prasad Babu led the retaliating team policemen and played a key role in killing 9 top-ranked Maoist attackers and injuring others in 2 encounters. The police were being evacuated back by helicopters from the spot of attack when about 100 Maoists started attacking the helicopter. The helicopter had already executed 5 sorties, and only 19 of the police personnel were left to be evacuated. But 14 of them boarded the helicopter, while 5 of them, including Babu, stayed and provided the cover. Ajit Kumar Doval. The name itself is an honor for this man who has given so much to the country. He's a retired IPS officer and currently the National Security Advisor to the Prime Minister of India. During his services, he served as an undercover agent in Pakistan for 7 years and even disguised as an ISI agent during 1980s Golden Temple siege and helped the Indian Army strategically. He had previously served as Director of Intelligence Bureau in 2004-05 after spending a decade as head of IB's operations wing. Shivdeep Vaman Lande. He's popularly known as the Dabang police officer, is an IPS officer of currently transferred to Maharashtra on central deputation. Previously, he served as superintendent of police of Araria and Purania and Munger district of Bihar. He came to limelight when he was dealing with crooks, criminals ranging from fake cosmetic sellers to medicine mafia. Lande became a hero among girls of the cities as he took strict action against eve teasers. As per reports, he donates 60% of his salary to a social organization which arranges the marriage of poor girls and hostels for poor students. These are some of the brave officers who have contributed a lot towards the country, and we all as Indians feel really proud of them. We look up to them and see them as our role models. And all the youngsters who want to enter into police services should certainly make them as their example. So I'm sure you would have certainly liked this video. If you like this video, you can press the like button. You can subscribe to my channel and you can also share this video on social media. Please help us to spread education in this beautiful world. Thank you. Have a great day. Bye-bye.